People of the internets, I'm going to create a new
Damn,
series. It's
no way
going to
to open
be
this
a
garage.
hardcore survival using 34 mods if you don't know. I'll list the mods later.
On, soldier! Keep my
Okay,
cover!
this is on master difficulty,
Tear the gate
so
open!
I don't know if I can get that far. It's going to be a lot of episodes and a lot of me dying. So, let's get ready to rumble!
Don't let those
Oh
soldiers
crap!
get away!
Okay, okay, okay. Huh. Okay. Huh. Huh.
Is that
First fight of
it?
the series.
Is that your
Huh.
best?
Huh. 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 Huh.
This
Huh.
time?
Huh. 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 Huh.
Lucky.
Huh.
Great.
Huh. Huh. Huh.
This
Crap.
time now.
Stay back, stay back. Crap, I need healing spell on me. Why did I not think of that healing spell on me? Huh. Ha!
We're routed. Fall back.
Ha! You're dead. Cool, sick. I'm going more for attack. It swings faster and does the same amount of damage, so it'd be better. You sell that. Ha! 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 Fuck! Pa! Rip. Rest in pieces. Let's go. I might wear heavy armor. Yeah, I'm gonna wear heavy armor. Let's get on heavy armor. I have a mod where the helmet doesn't do anything, so let's take off the helmet, because who likes wearing helmets? I actually really don't. Helmets just look disgusting, unless they're the Nightingale helmet. Nightingale helmet is awesome.
Here we are.
Oh, wait, let me show you. See, okay? The helmet would be better, but guess what? I'm not wearing the helmet. Let's just say that. Okay, look at my skills. Name's Bjorn. I was gonna put Bjorn, but Bjorn's. Every Nord is Bjorn, so I'm Bjorn. Okay, where's heavy armor? Let's get to heavy armor. Bap. Chest, hands, feet. Head not required. See them mods? Mads. I might put a shield on and take off the healing.
Let's see if it opens that door. That's it. Come on,
Open the door.
let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
I might speed run this through, not actually attack anyone because that'll take long. I'm gonna do it till I get the mace and get the shield. Ah. By the way, if you wanna know why my Dark Elf is skin has a normal skin color, don't ask. Mods!
Damn.
Hello.
Stormcloaks. Get them.
I'm not a Stormcloak or an Imperial. This is for your
Just
death.
a scratch.
Tis but a scratch. I'm actually doing pretty well. This is master difficult. Crap! That guy did so much damage. Damn! Why are you doing so much damage, Freelove? Damn. Pa. Pa. Pa.
You.
Pa. 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 There you go. Don't ask me why. If you ask why I have healing on the other side, you should know. I'm not actually gonna use magic that much. The only magic I'm probably gonna use is healing spells and maybe resurrect, which is a mod. There's that dumb question. Why would you ask? It's a mod. Everything's a mod in Skyrim. Everything good
Done.
is a mod,
Let's get
I
moving.
should say. But yeah, I was meant to speedrun this, but let's get a shield and then I can unequip healing.
Trolls, blood.
Oh, why does he have a ward now? Oh, maybe because it's a higher level. You're dead, son. You're dead. You broke his legs. You're dead. Was Jarl Ulfric with you? My mace, better. It's actually better. Then stick on that shield. Go generic
Wait a sec.
Skyrim player.
Looks like there's something in this cage.
Just so I can get Daedra Carbon.
It's locked. See if you can get it open.
Knapsack.
Some picks. We might need that gold once we get out.
Skyrim skills, watch this. Bah.
grab anything.
Ignore that, it says novice lock. Just ignore that, ignore that. Oh yeah, I have a mod where it basically just lets stuff that is a spell tome actually glow. But guess what? I'm not using spell tome, I don't really need it. But it's more skill book based. Basically skill books glow. So you know when there's a skill book, you can read it. And it glows up. I'm not gonna go for the colours. You'll find out if you watch the actual series. I don't know how long this series is gonna be. Maybe until might defeat Alduin, defeat Mirak, do the Dawn Guard DLC, because maybe just play around, have fun. Who knows? Skyrim is fun. I can get my bow! Yay! I'm gonna use the bow too. You ain't no dog. Well, you are an Imperial scum. Ha! That is you get for trying to catch up me. Why save? Wait until you're actually dying to use your level up. Okay, let's favorite some stuff. Okay. Favorite this. Put it open in my menu if I'm gonna favorite it. This one's closer. Crap! Bjorn, you can do this. I'm crap at archery in this game, but whatever. Bjorn, you can do this. I don't feel like you're a Nord either, but I feel like you're a Breton. What? Get up! Okay, there you go. Crap. I'm gonna be pretty much a balanced build, but I'm not using magic. Guys, just eating his head. I need more arrows. Arrow.
I'll keep watching in case Ulfric comes through here. Talos guide the both of you.
I could burn this guy. I really do not like Raelof. I like Hadvar better, but with the Synthesis and Master difficulty, they have two-handed weapons. Don't want to deal with that right now. I need to put my entire arrow, all my arrows in him. Let's go! And I only got two back. Sick.
Let's see where this goes.
All the healing potions I can need. That's all I need. All I need is healing potions. Oh yeah, and I have this mod where basically you have to eat, sleep, and drink. Because in Skyrim you don't need to eat, sleep, and or drink. Money? Gold? Potion? I don't think potions count as drinking, so you're gonna need to drink like ale, mead, all that stuff. All the alcohol. I don't think it has a bad effect on you. Maybe it does. Maybe you can get drunk in this thing. And then whenever I beat a quest, I can just go to the inn and get drunk. Why would I do that? I don't know. Dragonborn getting crunked some days. I think, no, I was a crit. Crap. Quit these. I have arrows. There's no crits. Pa! Sneak damage. You're already dead. I don't like diet curves, but whatever, it's realistic, I guess. That's how you have to use a bow in real life, I'm guessing. Do I have to use the bow in real life? Not a real one, but a bow. A bow is a bow, even if it's... This place feels bigger. Crap, Raelof, why would you run in? I'm sitting behind. Why would you run in? You're an idiot, Raelof. It's dangerous to go home. Here's this. Rip. I don't want to go close to anything. So I'm getting my bow. I don't want to get close to anything, so I don't need to kill. So I can kill them all. Pow. Should I favorite? I think I have to favorite my shield.
Too many eyes, you know.
These aren't scary, in my opinion. Now that I've scarred you for the rest of your life, let's go. I'm gonna sneak past the bear. If it's pretty obvious, I'm sneaking past the bear. It's master difficulty. I'm not. If the game gets a bit too easy, see what I did there? It's on master difficulty. If the game bits or I want a more of a challenge, I'll just go to I'll just go to Legendary.
Hold
I
up.
Really don't care.
There's a bear just ahead.
Don't see much shadow.
I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow.
Give me the coin purse. Take her.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Thanks for the arrows and the extra
I'll follow
bow.
Your lead and watch your back.
Okay, you don't need to watch my back. Why fam? Fight me. Why did you equip my bow? I don't want to equip my bow. Okay. Sneak. I'll level up once I leave. By that I mean I'll level up right now. Stamina. When I go up, just balance stamina and health is what I level up. What can I level? I'll level up is well fitted. I don't need a fist of steel because I'm not making a fisting build. Crap. You shush. Shush right off. If you don't move, he can't see you.
Almost there.
Okay. Run!
Phew. That was close.
Run right off. Run away. The bear's not actually that hard, but it's master difficulty, that's my excuse. It takes so long to kill someone, no master difficulty. I don't even want to see what a dragon does to me. I really don't. Okay, what's the first objective I should do? Get an apple so I can... Damn, there's lots of people.
Wait.
Don't want to. I have this mod where you can just walk up to a tree and take and harvest it, so you don't need to cut wood. Just to get firewood, so you can just walk by and collect wood to sell for money, for gold, pine. I don't like that it still gives you firewood, but whatever. Doesn't this look beautiful? Oh yeah, now I'll show you the mods. I didn't want to show you the mods because it takes like 5 years. You can count how long it takes for the mods to start if you want to, but I'll just listen to the beautiful Skyrim music and the beautiful background while we wait. This is taking really long. I know I have a lot of mods, but still, people get the entire mods, all the mods in the entire game, and it probably doesn't take them this long. Come on, Skyrim, you can do it. You can do it, Skyrim. I don't think Skyrim can do it. It can do it! Okay, blah, 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 pause it if you want to see. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 and blah. We are done. Okay, we looked at the skill, we looked at the things. Now we can just enjoy Skyrim. I'm cool. Remember to walk up to trees and harvest them. They don't fall, but whatever. Oh, look at Bleakfall's barrow up there. I rarely remember the names of things in Skyrim, but I remember that. Bleakfall's barrow. Because I have to go there. I've been there over 20 times. First thing we're gonna do. Get my smithing up so I can create steel stuff. I just need to get good stuff. Maybe smoke. I was about to say maybe smoke. Maybe speak to some smiths and get some stuff. Which tree should I go? Warrior, obviously. Basically, every single one of my skills is in warrior. Every single skill I'm gonna use is in warrior. It's not that hard. Oh, look at this. It's beautiful. When I play with mods, everything's beautiful. Ember Shard Mine. Nah. I hate doing that right now. Nah. Either I'm too low level. Three, it's I can count. One, it's too high level. Two, I'm on Master Mode. Master Mode. That should feel like a video game title. Should I catch some fish? I need to eat. I forgot. Crap. Crap, the current's taking me. What did I expect? I'm in a waterfall. Salmon! I need some food. Don't think it goes out of date. Let's catch some food. Catching some food so I don't die of food. I don't know how I can... I think I'm gonna need to buy a drink. Or unless they give me water skins. I don't think they will. Come on, come on, salmon, salmon, salmon. Bail off. I'm catching some fish for dinner. Well, not for dinner. More for lunch. What time is it? 2:01. Yeah, for brunch. Lena. Get that from. Yes, awesome. Getting stuff for Lena. I haven't recorded again. This is basically just let me talk. Food. 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 Shut up, Raylof! You made him run away. I don't want. Who uses their left hand for? Wait a second. I forgot what I was doing. Who used their left? Wait. What did I do wrong? I think I did some. Yeah, I did something wrong. Pow. Yep. Okay. So if I do that. Yep, okay. Thought I did something wrong with that. I don't use shields usually, so I don't know when I do stuff correct or not. Oh yeah, Kato's Riverwood. I forgot I had this mod installed. Basically it makes Riverwood more homey.
I saw a dragon.
What? What is it now, mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
That's what she said.
Every day we get the finest weapons and armor.
I don't care about your weapons and armor. I'm not gonna use two-handed, because why? Steel? It's a waste of money. I have exactly 100 gold. I am proud of myself. Shields, though. That one's better by a tiny bit. It's a waste of money. A helmet? I'm not wearing a helmet. I really don't want to wear a helmet. I made my character look good for a reason. I can create that myself. Why should I waste my money? And I can steal it myself too. Use your forge.
I see no. The grindstone will improve.
I know how forges work.
You can use the forge to make something new.
Steal. See how I'm talking about?
Whatever you need.
You can get good stuff.
I can smear if it's simple and strong.
For free. You can get stuff for free. If you just walk into the area and then just get hidden. Do that. How did you see me? Tell me. How did you see? You're facing this way. Who are you, Daredevil? How did you see me? You look like a girl. Oh, roasted, flamboasted, sugar toasted, ooh, bars. Do I still have it? Yes, I do. Where is it? But, get me, I'm an Imperial. Haha, nah, but, hello.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Calm down, I was just talking to you.
Is it, woman?
Cabbage! Let me take food and I'll take it. Oh yeah, I need to get an apple. I need to eat an apple to start the mod.
What are you doing here?
Raylof, what are you doing here? I don't really care for Raylof and what are you doing here. Hello, friend. It's Bayendal. I could get you as a follower, but not right
some
now.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure.
Here to sell stuff. Pow, pow. Firewood. It sells for a bit. And I can get it quickly. Pow, pow. Pow, 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 pow. 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 Okay. Chance of food poisoning. Hunger state. Oh yeah, I need to cook it. Okay, do you have an apple on you? You do not have an apple on you. You have a potato, though.
Damn thieves. As if things weren't bad enough.
Do you have apples? Do you have apple?
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
But you don't have everything I need. I need an apple. Give me an apple. I want an apple. Give me the apple. I want an apple. Give me an apple.
My sister Camilla or I will be happy to help you.
What does your sister do? Your sister does nothing but sit around.
Strapping young man. Don't be a stranger.
I'm just gonna walk away. I feel like you're underage. Apple. Do you have an apple? I don't want to picklock it. Picklock it. I want to picklock it. I hate that he follows you. It's annoying and creepy. Come on, I physically need an apple. Give me an apple. I want an apple. Give me the apple. Do you have an apple in here? I know who might have an apple. You.
Maybe you're looking. Some may call this junk.
I've already checked him, but let's see if he has anything better. I don't want to use two-handed. I'm slow and I'm going to take hits while I'm taking it. Put some minor haggling. The stuff I gave you, I'm trying to sell back to me. Salt, do you have any salt? Nope. Why am I looking at spells? I don't need spells. Clothes, I don't need because it doesn't fit me. That's for children. I don't have a child. Everyone only has 14 stores.
I better get back
every
to cleaning the store.
One.
What a mess.
Bread. Goodbye.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
Yes, your brother's pig-headed, because he can sit down and stop coming up to me. You're a good person. You can
You're
speak.
Not from around here. That makes two of us.
Why do I feel like she's trying to come on me? Like, calm down, lady. I'm not taken, but still. I'm thinking. Where can I get an apple? Can't find any in a barrel. Maybe find some in a barrel. Because that's what barrels are for. Apples. Well, maybe in here. The place where they're meant to sell food.
I don't know
maybe
you
in here.
Money, do I?
Don't know you, Embry. I never will. I never care to. Take me to get some food. I need an apple. Give me an apple.
Orgnar. Are you
we got rooms and food.
Drink
too.
He does not
Take
care.
A look.
I don't like that little smirk he did. Dirty water. Apple! Food. Food and apples. Do you have salt? Do you have salt? Thank you. I need to cook my meat. I have to eat this apple. Where's the apple? Pa! Enjoy the mod. I will!
Not to.
I'm starting to feel hungry. I should eat something. I need to eat something. I need some bread. Hunger satiated. I need some drink.
Did you
hear
me?
Put some drink in me.
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch in soon.
I don't think you can get drunk. Food for days, money. That's what everyone wants. Delphine?
You're that visitor been poking around.
You're that person who doesn't know how to give me privacy. I know it's your own room, but
you
still give me privacy.
Yep.
And you'll take care of it?
Don't I always?
I don't suppose I could convince you to take care of it now, could I?
No.
I should have guessed.
Okay, I'll have food and stuff. have wine that I can drink to stage my that thirst that quenches my thirst.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my
I need a bed. Give me a bed.
Until next time.
Give me a bed.
We don't get a lot of traffic.
Give
sure
me
thing.
A bed.
For a day.
Thank you. Where is my bed? Okay, don't answer. I don't really care. Is this my bed? No. Is this my bed? Yes. How does it count from stealing if it's my own chest? Mead. Give me privacy. Mead. My own drink. Clothes. I don't need warmth, so I don't need clothes. Okay, I sleep for around 17. I sleep for about 17 hours. My character sleeps for most of the day. Okay. Sleep through the night so I can quench my sleep. I know I used the wrong term, but whatever. 8 and 9. Thank you. Well rested, and I don't need to sleep anymore. Close the door and open the door properly, you idiotic.
You're that visitor been poking around.
You're that visitor been poking around. Shut up! I need to make food. Not make food, cook my food. Do you have an area to cook food? I'm guessing you don't have a cook food area. Ooh, meat? Cooked meat. Actually, meat? I'll take that. I'll take this plate. If you guys know what I'm doing, you guys should know what I'm doing.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business.
Is that a dead body? Oh, I was about to say.
We got rooms and food.
Do you have a dead body?
I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Cool. Sick. If you guys know what I'm trying to do. Yeah. Where did the plate go? Where did the plate go? Travel bag? What's that? It's from a mod, I already know that, but what mod? Would that add to my carry weight? Maybe? Where the hell did my actual where did it go? Where did it actually go?
Good. I can use the practice.
Crap! Oh, crap! I didn't know that was stealing. Sorry. I'll go to Whiterun. I'm sorry. I'm a bad person. I'll go to Whiterun. Goodbye. I'm sorry. Crap. Let's go. Yes, why are they hurting me? Tell me, please. I don't know. Well, I guess I'm already hated now. Let's go. I'm already on the run. Crap, I'm already on the run. I like how this is how I end everything, on the run, with people after me. Basically the entire town after me. I'm sorry, I did it by accident. That's the best way to actually, like, say when you get something in trouble. I did it by accident, when you accidentally steal something. I was trying to get the blade sword. It's also, is this mud crab actually chasing me? Go. I like how it turned around. It's like, am I the only one? Yep, okay. Oh crap, this is strong. I never thought I'd- Okay. Stay away from me, please. Please stay away from me. Stay away from me. Okay. Pop. There you go. Food. Where's Whiterun? I need an actual place where I can stay. Crap. Flawless victory. I'm already hurting. I haven't died yet. Master difficulty, haven't died yet. But I'm hurting badly. I'm hurting really badly. If you don't know what I mean by hurting, you should know. Hurting. Am I not regenerating health? Why am I not regenerating health? Please tell me why I'm not regenerating health. I'm regenerating stamina, but not regenerating health. Do I need to drink? I drank. I'm probably gonna get like a bounty and